Welcome. In this video we will talk about the history and origin about this surname. The surname Baillie is a name that came to England in the 11th century wave of migration that was set off by the Norman Conquest of 1066. It is a name for a person who held the civil office of the same name in Normandy, approximately equal to that of Viscount or Sheriff. There was also a place named Baillieul-En-Vimeu in Somme, Normandy, from which some instances of the surname may have evolved. The name Baillie is also an occupational name for a steward or official, deriving from baiulivus in late Latin. Baillie from Scotland. The surname Baillie was first found in Northumberland, and there is still great controversy over the earliest origins of the name. Many historians find no evidence for the change from Balliol, due to the unpopularity of the two Scottish kings of that name. The Baillie clan has early records indicating that William de Bailli, known as Baillie of Hoperig, acquired the lands of Lamington in Lanarkshire. His son William was granted a charter confirming ownership of these same lands in 1358. Another brother of Alexander's married a daughter of Sir Patrick Hume's in 1492, and from this union descended the Baillies of Jerviswood. This surname may have several different spelling variations, such as the following. To escape the political and religious chaos of their era, thousands of English families began to migrate to the New World in search of land and freedom from persecution. Many families that reached the New World went on to make important contributions to the emerging nations of the United States and Canada. Some of the first members of the Baillie family to immigrate to North America were Mary Baillie in Virginia in 1619, Jonas Baillie in Maine in 1634, and James Baillieul in Georgia in 1733. Several of the name came to Newfoundland, including Richard Baillie, who settled in Baie de Verde in 1675.